The way electricity is priced is on the wholesale market is by means of a location marginal price. That's a fancy name for the fact that electricity is priced at a location at a time in the grid. So in other words, those places where don't have a lot of generation capability but do have a lot of demand pay a higher price. And that higher price happens because the grid as a network, as a web, cannot necessarily move all of the power that they want to that location at any given time. There are constraints in the system that prevent that. And so what happens for those people in order to keep the lights on is that alternative generators come online in those locations. Those generators may provide electricity, but at a higher price than the ones that run all of the time at a lower price.